one's coming. What's up, guys? OG Dad Blue playing some Dead by Daylight. Comes Michael. Son here with me today. We're gonna hunt these guys down. The evil is here! Did Michael kill? Did Michael kill again?
Oh.
The evil is here! He's gonna kill again. Son's having a full-blown conversation right now. Man, where are these guys? They're hiding pretty well. I was stalking one, but she's gone. Let me stalk you. I will gain the power. Uh-oh. The evil is here! Michael's going to kill again! The evil is here! They're toying with me. played this game in such a long time, guys. I see him. The evil is here. Man, come on. Uh-oh. The evil is here! He's going to kill again! Come save him. Will they save him? Will they save him? Michael's gonna kill again! I think they're just gonna leave him. Michael's gonna kill again! No way. These guys got lucky. You little Scotty one! I'm gonna get you the next time! Good job, guys. They escaped. They did their job. This is my first time getting my hands dirty with Michael Myers. We're gonna. He's gonna kill again! That was from Dr. Loomis, by the way. That's what he said. If you guys haven't watched Halloween Kills, very, very good. I wasn't around for the Halloween movies, the first ones, because this stuff started in the 70s and early 80s. I was born in 86, but I tell you what, I'm a big Halloween fan, especially Michael Myers. The story is awesome. And we kind of went off the rail with the whole cult stuff and whatever they did. But, that's my dude, Michael Myers. So, yeah, let's do this. Let's get back into motion and get, let's get Michael again. Let's go kill again. The evil is here. Let's level him up. I think I'm level like 27, guys. Yep, I got it. That's what I wanted. Oh, I don't have enough. All right, guys. Let's do this. The evil has returned. Michael, what have you done? What's What's up, Cross? What's up, guys? What's up, BXG2? The evil is here! Michael will kill again! What's up? Playing some Dead by Daylight. I figured why not? It's daylight. It's nice. I got some free time. I wanted to stream. And I'm here. Got some characters unlocked, especially Michael Myers. I got Freddy Krueger. I think we got Pinhead. We got that guy from... I think we have almost all of them. My son plays this. I got two teenage boys. A 13 and a 12-year-old, guys, by the way. And that's where we're getting... I get lucky here. They play some games and unlock things for me. I'm surprised I don't have some of you guys. If you guys play Day by Daylight, I'm on Xbox. Come on, let's join. Let's play. I'm down. I'm ready. I can even be one of the survivors or one of the people. I love to be the killer, though. Always. Love to be the killer. I don't even remember the last time I was one of the people. Uh-oh. Here we go. Michael, it's you. From Haddonfield, I believe in 1969 is when he murdered his sister. I believe he was 8 years old. And we're going for it. Here we go, guys. Michael. I'm gonna buy me a nice Michael Myers mask. I should have bought it a long time ago. Alright, guys. Alright, let's get him. If you guys are watching and you play, please. Let me know. We can for sure group up and play. We can rotate being killers. I am so down. My kids thing is louder than anything. Man, I bet you guys can hear it. That's my knucklehead, my 2-year-old. I stream at night for that reason, but I want to have a good time. I might as well share it with you guys, right? Show you what Michael Myers could do. I'm sure he's been out for a little bit. I know there's new characters, a Pinhead, I believe. I'm going to try them all out that I have. Here he is. Oh boy. Yeah, succubus. Come here! I'm gonna eat your old ass for breakfast. Oh, here comes Susie to the rescue. Come here, Susie. I'm gonna put you on a damn platter. Just like this old man. Slice and dice your mother. Playing me, guys. The evil is here! I hear her, but I don't see her. This game can get kind of freaky at times. You? Come here. We'll put you in a platter. Where are these hooks? I could have sworn there was just a hook right here. Yeah, well, she's over here doing ninjutsu on me. She's like, yeah, you're not gonna get me. Oh, yeah, I'm hanging you. Yeah. Anyone coming to the rescue? Any heroes? Oh, Grandpa's back up, huh? Let's go stock these other ones. Now I'm gonna... The evil is here! Kill again! Now does that mean that she's gone, right? That means that capiche, it's over for her. Alright, let's find the next victims. Michael will kill again. Are you guys? There you are. Come here. You wanna play that game with me? Huh? It's over. He's gonna kill again! Michael's gonna kill again! Jeez. You wanna dodge and weave me? Hey, I'm gonna hook you on a platter. And let your butt buddy come and save you. Where's Grandpa Willow? Yeah, yeah. Stab you a couple times, huh? But, huh? Huh? Where are you? Hey, she's trying to get out. Where's your buddy at? I know she's waiting in the corner for you. Save her! Alright, Grandpa. Finally found your old ass. Where did they go? Guess I gotta run through. You guys are doing a good job in hiding. I don't see them anywhere, guys. I think I hear them. Michael. What are they taking a last stand somewhere? Waiting for me? Too bad I can't jump. There they are. About time. They're really trying to get that one fixed. And I keep messing it up for them. That means they're around here. See him? I see you. The evil is here! Yeah, I like to stalk my prey sometimes. Sadistic like Michael. He toys with people once in a while. Poor Grandpa Willow. Very satisfying. Or another one? Ha! She might go save him, so I have to return. Torture. Man, does he ever die? So I guess I got one more, guys. I think I see movement. Oh, it's him. Where are you? Where'd she go? Is she on the floor? Oh, I have her. Oh. I didn't know I had her. Oh, I'm like, where is she? I had to die now. You're not gonna save him. How dare you? I didn't know I could snatch her up like that. I yoked her up like she was nothing. Grandpa, there is no saving for you. All there is death and abyss. Welcome to the dark side. I don't know if I killed the other chick because she disappeared. I don't know, but I know I wrecked house this time around for sure. I had a lot of fun with Michael Myers. Well, they call him the Shape, I think, here, or some weird stuff like that. But yeah, this was, we went some ham. Good stuff. Let's upgrade some stuff. I know there's a perk where you can instantly just kill them. That's the perk I need to get. My son was telling me about that. He's like, you need to get the perk where you instantly kill them, Dad. Let's see which one that is. Alright. Level 29, guys. Ooh. The evil is here! Michael will kill again! Yeah, Michael's pretty nasty. I'm not gonna lie, guys. He's pretty. Oh. All right, guys. Gotta take this call. Well, if not, I'm in big trouble. 1 second, guys. But I'm rolling in to get in there. Now you can hear me. I was on the phone, guys. Sorry. So, yeah, you'll see me. No, I'm not talking to spirits. It's just I had to make a phone call. My girl was on the phone, and I had to, you know, got to answer that. Make sure you get us some food. I'm hungry. I don't stream during the day like this, but why not? And it's Dead by Daylight, Michael Myers edition right here, because I'm hunting with the one and only. With a little music in the background with my son there.
At Great Wolf Lodge.
And Great Wolf Lodge.
Safe stay.
Where their stay is safe.
With flexible
schedule. Alright, let's do it. No. Well, what happened? All right, guys, here we go. Let's do it. The evil is here! He's going to kill again! Oh, hit the wall. Grandpa's back. Oh, he wanted it. He got it. All right, who's next? You gotta come and save him. There's always heroes. Where's the heroes? Thought I was gonna fall for that, you scallywag! I'm gonna hook him back on a silver platter! Come here! Broke that? I ain't never seen that, man. You thought you're gonna hide from me? Ha! Come here! Uh-oh. drop on me. The evil is here! Michael will kill again! No one will come to save you, and the abyss will tear you apart! Now, where are your heroes? You guys are watching, and you guys play this game, I am down to play with y'all. I'm ready to tear some people apart. I'm getting better at it as I play more. The evil is here! You guys think turns like I'm not gonna get you. Let me tell you something, little Houdinis. I'm gonna get you. I'm Michael. Come here, you useless. You good for nothing. Wow, there's not one nowhere. No hooks. No darn. Oh, there's a hook right there. He got away from me. Man, that hook was all the way in. Yes. Guys, why are the hooks so far away? Like, think about it. By the time I get to a hook, he's gonna get out. See? Like, the hooks are so tremendously far. Scallywag! You yellow belly! Hey, where's the hook? Think about it. I'm looking everywhere for a hook. Should be like one right here in this corner. Like, boom. This is some nightmare, guys. Oh. Keep playing them? Keep playing those games with me, huh? Look, I can't stab you to death right there. What's up, guys that are watching? Appreciate it. Now he's gonna just get where these hooks are so far. Oh, there's one right here. I'll stay in it, you sucker. Where's your hero? Huh? Where's your hero? Now Michael will do what he does best. He stalks and waits. Stocks and wait. That's all they're gonna do. And he will die. It looks like they're not coming for you, buddy. You're left alone to die. No hero this time. How dare you? Hot in the name? I'm not playing! You're gonna die! Better run. Look at this fool. Look, look at her. Try to be a hero like everybody else in the Michael Myers movie. And guess what happens? You know what the saddest part about this is? That's your doorway to freedom has closed. Your time is up. That's how you kill a team. No mercy. Full stalker, hunter, predator. Never prey. You guys play this game and you want to play with me? Hit me up, guys. Send me a chat, a message. I'm OG Dad Glow, my gamer tag for every single console and League of Legends as well. Hit me up. That stands for Original Gamer Dad Greg Lopez, in case you guys haven't heard in my past videos, guys. Please go back in my previous videos and watch my other gameplays. I teach you guys, if you don't know, how to play certain games as well that I'm very good at. I like this game a lot. I got on it. I enjoyed it. I'm going to try one more of this Michael Myers killing spree, and then I'm going to try another killer. Actually, why not? If you guys hear scary music in my videos, I don't own no copyright. It's just for giggles of the character that I am. Why not? It's pretty cool. The shape of Michael Myers, obviously. I don't know why they call him The Shape instead of Michael Myers. It's identical to Michael Myers. But whatever. Freddy Krueger. Alright. Let's do this. I don't know how to play with Krueger at all. What does that say? Set snare? LT? What is that? What the heck is that, guys? So what does that do? Oh, it shut off. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm right here. Yeah, my son's tripping. Thank you. coming. Yes, die. Die. Freddy Krueger. Make those things so far, guys. I think that's the only thing I don't like about this. How far they make those things. Where's the nearest hook? Where can I hook this chick at? Nowhere. Look at this. All the way there. She's going to get out. See? This is so crazy. Wow. Yeah, they're all going to escape now. It's so boring. That's the only reason why I don't like certain characters. See that? Yeah, they're all going to get away. You little succubus. No good mother fracker. I definitely won't be Freddy Krueger again. He is not my spice of player. Is there another door over there? Ah! Oh, there goes that. That was corny. I didn't enjoy playing that at all. Not as Freddy Krueger. All that dream. It's too. He's too hard for me to play. Not my style. I don't know. He's. They're not asleep anyway, so it don't work out unless they're sleeping. So I don't know what's going on here. All right, that was a good one with Freddy Krueger. All right, guys. Well, I hope you had fun. I'm gonna go eat me some lunch now. I just got on during the day just to play some Dead by Daylight. If you play Dead by Daylight, guys, please. I'll be on tonight to play for sure. Have some fun. Killing some characters, being the characters, trying to save the characters from being killed. And all right, buddy. I'll talk to you guys later. All righty. Have a good one. OG Dad, go out. See you later, guys.